Susan would like to share a few words with you.
Thank you.
These aren't actually mine. Tommy, his oldest brother, wrote a short eulogy for Billy. And he says, "Good morning, everyone. I write you from beneath 5 feet of snow. Although I wish I were here today to shed a good tear with you, I cannot be. I was surprised Monday that our Billy had passed, but solace that his illness is no longer conquers the stabs of sorrow I'm sure we all feel. The passing of any beloved leaves we who remain shrouded in the grays of sorrow. Today we mourn not only the passing of a beloved brother, father, uncle, and friend, but our sadness is also a recognition of time's push beyond our own inexorable march towards immortality. Our fogs will part shortly, they but wispy blankets against the force of gentle smiles and fond recollections of a man so cherished. His love for us, his indomitable spirit, his good humor, and his generous nature will hold his spirit in fine stead. I love you all, Tom."
I'd like to ask
attention. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please prepare yourselves for the firing of 3 volleys and the rendering of military honors. United States, the United States Navy, and a very grateful nation. Please accept this flag as a symbol of appreciation for your loving, honorable, and faithful service.